Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to connect two routers wirelessly using Bridge or WDS, Wireless Distribution System. Here I have TP-Link W8970 ADSL modem Wi-Fi router. My internet ADSL WAN is connected to this router. I want to extend my Wi-Fi range to another room, but I don't have a repeater or range extender. But all I have is another ADSL Wi-Fi router, which is TP-Link W8968. To solve the problem, I am going to connect my second router, this white one, as a bridge to main router, black one, using wireless distribution system. So I can access Wi-Fi internet in another room which is not covered by my main Wi-Fi router. To do that, first I am connecting LAN cable to second router and my laptop. After that, go to Network and Sharing Center and change the IP address to 192.168.1.2, as here my router IP is 192.168.1.1, so both will be in the same network segment. Now, open the browser and connect to router using its IP 192.168.1.1 and login. By default, username is admin and password is also admin. Now, first go to wireless, then wireless security and change the default Wi-Fi password. After that, go to basic settings and give Wi-Fi network name. Then enable WDS and click scan and select the Wi-Fi network SSID name to which you want to bridge this router and click connect. Here both router should be on the same Wi-Fi channel. After that, select key type to WPA2 PSK and enter your main access point Wi-Fi password. That's it, your router is bridged to your main access point router. Disconnect the LAN cable from laptop and router. Now you can see the newly created bridged Wi-Fi network SSID name. Connect using its password that we have set first. Now you can access the internet in another room too. You have successfully connected two router wirelessly using wireless distribution system and increased your Wi-Fi network range. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos. You can also follow me on Facebook and Twitter.